Wake Up Atlanta.
In the presidential race is winding down. The drama is ramping up.
Thousands of uncounted ballots. It was all discovered during Georgia's election audit.
News that impacts you.
Big changes for Georgia 400 as roadwork gets underway in Forsyth County that will impact drivers for years.
Time-saving alternate routes.
Highway 9 isn't that far away here. This is the Lanica Highway, so that's definitely going to be an alternate route.
Wake Up Atlanta, weekdays on CBS 46 News starting at 4:30 a.m.